to part one of my Prague Diaries.
Thank you. Thank you.